Hello, and welcome to Meta 2033. We do. Let's get right into it.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
I would.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Oh, no. Where am I? There's a bit too bright. What? What?
Walk on, believe, walk on.
Okay.
You see the sky, you see the sky, the sun, and to breathe.
Oh.
Artyom! Artyom!
Hello? Oh.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Hello.
Great, he's coming to us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Can you stand up?
Can you guys help me up?
Artyom, who is
there? Thank you.
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Hell. This place came in the creeps.
Same for me. Flamethrower.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
God damn it.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Okay.
I don't think we're going to smoke.
What you have, boys?
Oh.
Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orla, look here. First
nice.
We turn the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Get up, peep, pumping up.
Something's closing in.
There we go.
Right.
The Masalysis!
Uh-oh.
Fire!
Oh dear. Well, time to make some bacon. Oh. Oh dear. Ow. Okay. I gotta keep them over there. Somehow. No. Bad. Ow. Oh dear. Okay. So I'm doing an okay job. There we go. Nope. God damn it. There we go. Pumping up, pumping up, pumping up. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. There we go. Whew. That wasn't too bad.
It's closing in!
Uh-oh.
Shit, we missed one! Hurry up! The anomaly is really close now!
Does anybody have a bolt?
Damn you!
No.
Hurry up or I'm fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
Relax, it won't start!
My gun. Can I have my gun back, please? Oh. enemies. Oh dear. Oh boys.
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Ah, okay. Yes. There we go. I spent a lot of money on this.
Okay, let's get ourselves together.
Actually, that's a lie, I didn't.
There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that? It's short.
Oh.
It's dark in here.
Okay.
Nothing. Okay. Okay. Oh. So we here. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Nothing. I'm back. Oh, that was quick.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Rebecca, let's do it.
Hey, where's the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke?
We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers, great deeds await.
Hang on. I saw a safe. So... wait, why am I looking for money at this time? I don't know. There we go. Anything? No? Okay.
Hey, what about this? Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blim! When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Oh, nice. What's in here? Oh. I don't like the look of this. Anything? Oh. I'm practically full on everything. Okay. Huh. Oh, okay.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Okie dokie.
Now that's a funny looking thing. It's a pity it's broken.
It ain't walking. Okay. Probably have to go. Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. Long side. There we go.
Artyom.
Yep. Well, okay. That was easy. And here we go.
Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Let's go.
Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left in you.
Yep. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Holy shit.
All clear!
Look here, offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You go, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Wallman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Flynn.
Flip the switch. Wait.
Here they are! Oh, they're sweet!
Uh-oh. Where are they? Okay. I think we did it.
Go, go! A glass of moonshine for each Nosaurus. How about that, Corona?
To hell with you, Blin. I'm not a comedian. Stop laughing, Blin!
To the right!
Uh-oh. Wait. Oh. It reminds me of the fair beginning of the game. There we go. What? There we go. I love this gun. Everybody okay? The fuck was that?
Clear cover! Another flush! Can't die twice anywhere!
Forward! For the motherland! For dying of all day!
But shut up! They're gonna make it!
Uh-oh.
To the left! What?
Where are they? And get him. Get him. Shit. This dumb. Fuck. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Clear for them.
How many shotgun shells did I go through? 80? No, not 80.
Looks like we're through.
Probably closer to 70.
Behind the door.
Okay, anything? No. And open.
Up there! Up there!
What? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck.
Boys! My friend, why?
Son of a bitch.
Stepan. Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
Vatsuki! Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive! The goddamn beasts!
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Huh.
Okay, go for it.
Well, time to do a firing line.
Just a little more.
Gotta keep charging this thing up.
It's open!
What?
Gas masks on.
Okay, good. Oh. Not too bad.
Wallman, check the pool!
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I?
Oh, what's in here? Oh.
All clear, let's move.
Okay. Anything? No? No? Good.
I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful!
Nothing. Oh, that's good, I suppose. Oh. Nice. Thank you.
What do we do next?
Ladna, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
Okie dokie.
What was that?
Oh no. Where are they coming from? Ah, okay. I'm way too used to shotguns. The fuck? Uh-oh. There we go. Lovely. What are they shooting at?
Hurry to the exit!
Okay.
Shit! Fire in the
clear! Uh-oh. Please no. There we go. Okay, I can't see shit. Oh dear. There. Oh, what? Oh.
Come on, let's get out of here. Go. Move.
There
move.
We go.
Don't stop.
You okay? Yeah, you okay. What's in here?
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there?
Looks like it. A church! It's locked!
I'm not surprised.
Hmm.
What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it.
Oh. What?
Artyom, take a look at that room.
Okie dokie. Wish me luck. Please don't let me be attacked. What? Oh no. God damn it.
Artyom, are you okay?
Yeah.
Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
What? It's these fucks. Great. Okie dokie. Let's see. Shotguns. Jesus Christ. Fuck off. Gimma. Thank you. There we go. fuck was that? Hello. Hey. Fuck off. I hate spiders. Where the fuck did I go? Jesus Christ. Fucking Christ. Oh man. Oh, it's fighting them. Okay. I go down this hall. Oh, sneaky. You know what? Come on. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Where are you going? Well, I ran away. Okay then. Oh no. Why is there more than one of you? Jesus Christ, they come out of the woodwork. Come on. Jesus Christ. Oh. They literally come out of the woodwork. Anything? No. There we go. Anything? Yep. Thank you, I guess. Where am I going? That way. God damn it. There we go. Nope, nothing. Okay, up we go. Huh. Not too bad. I guess. Huh. Okay then. Let's see. Oh. Well, it's not dark enough for the head for the night vision. But I do need to go down here. Not too bad. Oh. The hell? Uh oh. Oh, I'm glad I closed that door.
Artyom, here!
Oh, thank fuck.
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
Yes, I am.
We lost that one.
Shit.
Fuck!
Yep.
Hey, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Is that a train?
What's up?
It's a train. Which makes sense because this is a metro.
Well, well, well.
What's that? Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
I've always wanted to go on a train. Yay! Being very quiet right now because it's 1 in the morning.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
Same here.
All clear.
Yep.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Time to go. Come on.
So, the next station is D6.
Yay.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Hello. Oh.
Gas mask, quick!
Ah, goddammit, not again. Well, it's not too bad, I suppose. Oh, lovely.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
Okay. Wow, you're slow. Oh, what's down here? Whew, okay. For a second I thought that I was trapped. Okay, that's good, that's good, and that's good. That's a lot of trains.
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. A Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
Completely utilitarian.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Hopefully. Why isn't out there? What? Okay, good. Ah. Well, sir, you have a lovely ass.
Nothing good, Billion. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Okie dokie. Well, let's see what's up here.
Artyom, there should be four starter motors over there. Find them!
Well, there's one. There's four. Three. Two. And that's it.
Press the button and hold it! First button! First button!
Oh.
Okay, next! Third button!
Oh. That's how it tells you. And that should be it. Yay.
Alright, soldiers, get on the platform. We'll try to start it up.
Oh, shit. That hurt.
Hopeless. Shit.
Ah, cool. Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel, what's up? We almost fell off.
All good. Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Okie dokie. I fell down. That hurt. A lot. And I need more ammo, like always. Okay. So,
go.
Oh. Oh. You have it. Okay.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Yes. I do like your helmet, though. It's very nice looking. Yours too.
Holman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.
Nothing too bad.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
Maybe. If.
Now, what if...
Oh. probably not a good idea to go near that.
Opa! Holman, let's go!
Cool. Is he gonna explode? No. Okay, good. Nice. Oh.
Now quiet. Come on.
Fucking might as well. Like, holy shit. Huh, what's in here? Oh. A safe key. If there's a safe key, then there must be a safe.
Hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army is a worthwhile institution.
All the time you finally paid off.
It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, ten.
Jokey pokey, that just cannot be.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing. How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me.
Okie dokie. Well, it ain't too bad, I suppose. What?
Shit, there's me!
Shit. I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse. Olman! Change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
Oh, shit. Come on. There we go. Oh. Looks like shit.
Shit, Pamiri, there's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
But we know that. Oh, yes, we do. And what's my time? My time? My time is broken. Yep, it is. There we go. Oh, what's this? Oh. Not much.
Sure. The lift is over there, but the door is locked.
Holy shit.
Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Okay. Oh.
I see. Come to daddy, you bitches.
I love this.
Come on! Come here!
Oh, this ain't too bad.
Get it!
I think they are dead, for the most part. Yep. I am literally shooting money. Premium ammo. That's a fucking horrible joke. What's over here? Oh. Interesting. Okay.
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
Same here.
People of Metro, we have awaited your arrival. We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. And now you will feel our wrath.
Ullman, stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. Let's ride.
Invisible watchers. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
I have seen them. Where is it?
Colonel, oh. Go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switch first by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
You go. What the fuck?
Oh.
What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot.
Yep.
This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
Nope. Oh, dear. What?
How can you do it? Let's find the world's red!
I can't see shit. Holy shit, my frame rate has went to fuck. Oh. Ay, 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 ay. Huh, that looks like an ass. Okay.
Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now.
Same here. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, did my frame rate just die.
The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
That one.
Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure, easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Reactor starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
But sure, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go, second!
Oh.
Sure, man, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute.
Yep. Yeah.
Fuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, sure. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move.
God damn it.
It's now or never!
Oh, gotta go up here. Ow. Time to go in here. This looks kind of cool. Oh, cool. Oh, okay. Okay, got it. Just keep going.
Contact zone reached.
Oh, okay. I had to keep pushing it. Keep going, keep going.
Attention, road removal in progress.
Half power.
There we go. Just keep going, just keep going.
Contact zone reached.
Oh dear.
Attention, road removal in progress.
3/4, just a little bit more.
Gotta keep going. God damn it. This is gonna hurt.
Contact zone reached.
Okay, so.
Attention, road removal in progress.
So far, so good.
100%. Give me a minute.
And I'm getting out of here. And I'm out. What the fuck? Ow. Okay. Well, that was awful. Keep running, keep running, keep running.
Oh. Shit, man. Too bad we have lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Okay. Jesus. There we go. Oh. Well, it ain't too bad.
Hey, Oscar. This lift will get you straight to the station. We have everything working and under control. Though I don't know for how long. Come back to the starting point. Unknown will be waiting there for you with a gift.
Almond? A gift? I don't like that.
Look at them. Our heritage. Our future. How much power is here? None of this will be... We'll rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll embed the sky in the sand. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... Yeah, everything.
Okay then. You have high hopes. You go first.
So tell me, Carlo, is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Bye, Omen.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you. Okay.
Same old story. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Oh, so we're back here now. Okay. Hello.
Glad to see you, Carl.
Oh, that was weird.
Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle.
It's gonna be shit.
Stay calm.
Jesus.
Watch your bare spot. It's gonna be tougher than the library.
Fuck yeah, it is. Okay.
Follow me,
Don't
stop for a second. Turn around! Turn around!
Well, that was weird.
Back up! Here!
Okay, dokie. Behind us? Oh shit. Let's just keep going. There we go.
Alright, go, 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 go!
Okie dokie. I'm gonna keep saying that. Ow. My frame rate went to shit all of a sudden. Hang on. Oh, okay. I can't really do anything about it. Oh, shit. Okay. Nothing? No.
Take a look at that room.
Almost there!
Almost there!
Oh. I need this. And there we go. There we go. Come on.
No quiet. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, let's go find a way to the top.
This way.
Okay. No. No. So we have to go this way. Huh.
Right to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Yep.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Oh no. This is gonna be good.
Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on!
Voila! Uh-oh.
Join the army, they said. It will be friendly. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Oh, dear. This wasn't a good idea. Ow. God damn it, Miller. Oh, I hate heights.
Are you okay, Arthur?
Yes.
Fantastic. One more time. We're in the tower. The tower is covered with high clouds. We're going there. Over. All right, Arthur. Now we need a way to get you up here.
Oh dear. And I'm out. Ah, you can't get me back here.
It's gone!
Ow.
Break out, you fucker! Let me show up to
them! Oh, what's in here? Nothing. Shit. Where the hell am I going? Oh no.
On your back, on top!
Oh no. Huh.
There is a staircase nearby, go upstairs!
Okay. I hate this.
Well done.
Come in, Miller! We just
sent some demons
off!
Still going up!
Uh-oh. Come in, Miller! Miller!
Shoot that
job! Shoot!
God damn it. Fuck off, you bastard. You okay?
Roger that, Colonel. Over.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Okay.
Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Nice rifle, though. So I'm guessing go this way. Okay. Well, so far so good, I suppose. Other than Colonel Miller being wounded. Other than that, though, it's okay. There we go. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Why? There we go. To go up. Huh.
He's here. He's here.
Oh no.
He brings death. He's coming to destroy us.
Huh. Interesting. Where did I? Oh, that way. This is very flimsy. Yep. Oh. Shoo. God damn it. No. Fucking climb. Oh. We're literally climbing on the ropes. Jesus Christ. Okay. Just keep on going up like this.
Stop him. Stop him.
What?
Destroy.
Uh oh.
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
Hey, Allman. And here we are. Right here.
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed.
What are you guys doing?
We'll destroy him.
Uh-oh. Why? Oh, dear. Well, that's new. Oh, this is some optical illusion bullshit right here. What? That way isn't good. What about this way? That way's blocked. This way? Kinda? And what's this way? Oh.
He cannot be allowed.
Oh no. No, no. Holy shit.
You will be stopped.
What just happened? Fucking save point right there. Okay. Pan's Labyrinth. Oh. Yeah, this is some Pan's Labyrinth type of bullshit. What?
Destroy him.
Oh. Time to run.
He cannot be allowed.
Oh. Nope.
Destroy him.
What's this way? Huh. Ah, that's weird. Oh.
He's coming to destroy us.
Time to run the other way.
Destroy him.
Please no. This way. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, God. What the hell is going on? Okay, so it turned into a platformer. That's lovely. Oh.
He cannot be allowed.
Gotta go.
He's coming to destroy us.
I guess they really don't want to be destroyed.
He cannot be allowed.
What's this way? Nothing? Okay.
Destroy him.
He's coming closer. What's this way? Oh. Oh.
He cannot be allowed.
Time to run. Fuck. God damn it.
He's coming to destroy us.
There we go. Go. That's not a good way.
Stop him.
Oh dear.
Destroy him. Stop him.
Oh. Am I gonna? Oh. Hi. Who are you?
If it's hostile, you kill.
Oh, are you Hunter? Yeah, you're Hunter.
He's coming to destroy us.
Should I?
Surrender.
I'll give it a few more seconds. Hang on. Maybe if I don't shoot.
Destroy him.
Oh, I can't go back anymore. Is it gonna stop? Nope.
He cannot be allowed. Stop him.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Huh.
Coming procedure complete.
What?
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
Oh. Where are they? Huh. Those are three of them. Three nukes. I think they're nukes. They're not nukes. If it was, we'd be blind and dead.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Thank you. Bullets! Fresh bullets!
Holy hell. What an ending. I actually feel a little bit exhausted.
Good fish and great fries.
Well, I hope you like that one. And I really hope that Metro 2033 that we do was a very good choice for a let's play. Oh, anyway. I gotta go. You gotta watch other things. Do other things. So, I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day.